Halfway around the world, and I was invited in for a small taste of gin. There was a hallway 1,000 birds long, but the biggest one of all was in a cage too small. I asked the caretaker, 'cause he was a maker, looked at me and laughed, took another sip from his glass. He said, "Open up your ears and eyes, you put a big bird in."